There is a big difference between believing in Jesus and following Jesus. Did you know that the Bible says that even the demons believe and they tremble? You can believe in Jesus all day long and remain right where you're at. I believe he's Lord. I believe he's Savior. I believe he's King. You can confess all that and still stay the same. Even the devil confesses that Jesus is the Son of God. But Jesus said, pick up your cross and what? Follow me. There is no salvation without transformation. If you are actively following Jesus, it is impossible to stay the same. The disciples left everything to follow Jesus, but you can't even leave your phone for 5 minutes to read your Bible. If you've been following Jesus for years of your life and your life looks no different, you might just be believing in him, but you're definitely not following him.